Cuixmala is located on the west coast of Mexico. It's called the Costa Alegre coast. And it's actually a 32,000 acre biosphere. And there is nothing other than the nature reserve as far as the eye can see. It's like a different world, you know, it's the most beautiful colors, there's nothing around you, it's the most beautiful sounds as well of the birds. We have several different elements to it. So we have Casa Cuixmala, which is the main house and was the home of James Goldsmith. Casa Cuixmala is really, I would say, the heart of the property. So it has four suites within it. It has the restaurant, it has a library, it has a living room, a TV room. Then adjacent to that, you have six bungalows. And then adjacent to that, but actually tucked away really privately, you have Casa La Playa. Casa La Playa is one of the exclusive hire villas, right on the beach, four bedrooms, and it's effectively a mini version of the main house of Casa Cuixmala. And then we also have two additional private hire villas, a four bedroom one and a three bedroom one, kind of set back in the hills. So you have the most beautiful, beautiful views over the property. And then we also have another area, which are the casitas. And the casitas are very charming one, two, and three bedroom accommodations. The great thing with Casa Cuixmala is that you have the option of either taking it over privately, or you have the option of taking it by the room. So it can work really, really well either for couples or for groups of friends traveling together. Additionally, you also have the bungalows, which are next to it. Whereas if you want something completely, completely private, effectively your own private villa, you take Casa La Playa, which is right on the beach. It has four bedrooms, it has a swimming pool, it has beautiful indoor and outdoor dining areas, and that you have to yourself, including your own private beach. And at a Casa La Playa, you would also have your own husband and wife team that are effectively hosts on property. So they live there, they know the house incredibly well, and they just look after your every single need. It is so incredibly cut off from the world. You're not seeing other people, you're not seeing any buildings. It's almost like a safari experience. And it kind of blows your mind. Now we have about 42 zebras. We also have antelopes and eland on site. There's iguanas, there's badgers. There's about 200 different species of birds, endemic and migratory birds as well, that live within the lagoon and on the grounds itself as well. So I think, you know, in terms of what it offers to guests, is phenomenal, because you can just get there, jump in a jeep, and go off and explore. And horses, of course, how could I forget the horses? The family, they love horse riding. And there's altogether about 28 horses on property, and 10 of them are for activities. So we actually have three beaches. We have Playa Cuixmala, which runs along the front of the property. It's about, I want to say, about 3 kilometers long. And it's absolutely beautiful to go for a jog in the morning, or to go release the baby turtles, or even to go horse riding on the beach. I mean, it's absolutely beautiful.